our chief guest, Sri His Excellency, Sri Yaduveer Krishna Datta Chamaraj Variyar, to join me on the stage.
Good evening, all of you. Good evening, come on. What are you up to? Come on, let's see. Very, very good evening, all of you. Yeah, that's more like it. Thank you so much for being here. It is indeed a privilege and a pleasure as the president, the 88th president of the Rotary Club of Bangalore, that we are having among you here, amongst all of our wonderful people over here. Welcome, sir.
Present here, ladies and gentlemen, your president of Rotary Bangalore, secretary, the entire administration of Rotary Bangalore, esteemed artists, and everyone else present here on this lovely evening. I'm honored to be here to unveil the art exhibition as well as take part in this lovely evening with all of you here for such a lovely cause. I'd just like to recollect that Rotary, both in Bangalore and Mysore, in its initial stages, was patronized by the palace. Rotary Mysore, of course, was initially taken up, and the land and the initial grant was given by my grandfather, and the same courtesy was extended in Bangalore, and he was made an honorary member here in Bangalore for Rotary Bangalore as well. And I'm very fortunate to have been extended the same courtesy a while back by Rotary Bangalore. So it's a pleasure and a privilege to be here amongst all of you this evening. I think as service organizations go, and Rotary has always been at the forefront in India, taking up what is an ancient civilizational value of India for social service and bringing it into the modern world, I think, and Rotary being that channel for it, has served that purpose extremely well. And it wouldn't be wrong to say that the overall movement of Rotary in India has benefited thousands, if not millions of people, and such shows today to go towards benefiting so many people. So it's a pleasure to be here and be involved in a small way in that, as well as, of course, the cause that you all have taken up in this year, in particular with the dialysis centers being set up. It's a truly a laudable cause, and it's again a pleasure to be involved in it in any small way possible. So once again, I thank you all for having me here today, and many congratulations to you all on this wonderful cause, and I hope it benefits all those who gain from this. Thank you so much.